In the movie, you can see some images of the teleautomaton. That was the name he gave to that boat. It was a remote control boat, first demonstrated at Madison Square Garden. And he, in that invention, has the patents for remote control, for robotics, and the AND gate, and radio. All of those components are in that one invention. So in some ways, it's a really important one. He also, for those of you who are very local, experimented with it right here on Long Island Sound, right here in Shoreham. So it's really important to us to know that. It's kind of neat to know that he was standing on the bluffs in Shoreham with his transmitter, having that boat move back and forth in Long Island Sound.
Without the AND gate, you don't have computers,
right? Exactly.
Amazing. He's ahead of his time.
People couldn't even believe it when he, I mean, this, there was horse and buggy outside, and he had this remote control boat. People thought that he had a trained monkey inside of it. They couldn't conceptualize what he had created.